his shop in the basement of Henry Ford Hospital in Detroit, Eric Myers is working on a project that he admits is pretty simple.
It's just a plexiglass box.
But it's a lot more than a box. It's a shield for doctors and nurses battling the COVID-19 pandemic.
It's that extra layer between them and the patient.
Patients in the worst stages of the disease need a breathing tube. When doctors put the tube down the patient's throat, the virus goes airborne. Dr. Scott Dolchowski of the Henry Ford Innovation Institute explains how the shield helps.
The box encloses the patient's head. It allows us to do exactly what we need to do during this procedure of placing an airway into the patient, and it keeps our caregiver safe.
You put your equipment in here and you quickly isolate that up.
Grommets seal off the hands. The plexiglass makes it easy for doctors to see what they're doing. Simple idea, but one that is potentially life-saving.
We've got our finger on the pulse for all of the innovations happening in the world right now with the COVID-19 pandemic.
Myers was able to fashion a prototype in a matter of hours, get a shield to every Henry Ford hospital in a matter of days, and instruct a local manufacturer on how to make more. The plan is to have 500 on hospital floors in the height of Detroit's outbreak. For Henry Ford Health System News, I'm Dana Jay.